After days of bad fishing, the Seahawk is finally on the fish. The conditions are forgotten. The guys are making money.
Got it.
Despite their wounds, the Seahawk has brought in nearly 3,000 pounds of fish. It's the best day of the trip so far.